Okay, I will show you how to pick the battery. Okay, first, okay, you have to select the router first. Okay, and by default, the interface of this router still have not a link interface. Open it and turn off. In order to add the WAN module, select which T1T this one, this module, okay, and turn on. Okay, see the difference between this one. Now, for this router, now. This one, you can see now the router on the left hand side, there are three ports. First is 5 Ethernet 0/0, 0/1 and serial, right? Anyway, for this one, router on the right hand side still have not added the additional valid module, right? So it have only two port, only 0/0 and 5 Ethernet 0/1. Okay, we need to add the WAN module for this router also. Click at this router and then off and select which WIC with T1T. And put on this one. Okay, in order. Okay, now you can see the port that it. Okay, for the WAN link, for the WAN link, okay. Okay, from. Double click. Okay, you can double click here. And select this one with this one, 1T. Okay, I will show you again. Okay, first, this one. This router. And you can see now that there is two ports for this one. By default, there is two ports for this one. Only the LAN port, right? Now we need the WAN port. One. Double click at this router. Okay. And see, now there are three ports. This is you have two ports. Okay. So, okay, now this there are three ports also. And for the welding interface. Select this one, serial DCE. And click this one, select zero, serial 0/0. Serial 0/0. This is the WAN port. Yeah, I will. After that, if please make sure this is the DCE, you can mount on. Okay, and then create the switch. One, 2961 then the PC. Okay. And for the this doctor, the link, okay, see this one, proper send through, okay, and so the internet 0/0, please follow me, don't use another port, use the 0/0 port, yeah. Okay, for exercise, then 0/0, connecting to the circuit, and switch into the PC. Okay. Now we are setting the IP address. Okay, first start at the this router first. Okay, for this router. Okay, first config this router to get the printing here and set the PDS for the router. We still not set the static rules. I want to show you by default, router can create two entry. Okay, in the static table. First for the fast internet, select fast. It is 0/0. And it is for the LAN port, right? This one. For everyone, for this one. It is one. Okay. And this is the it's an automatic command for you. You can see the router get to the admin mode. And go to the configuration mode. Configuration mode, go to the interface mode. And use command. Go to the smart. Okay, why? Still later. Because we forget to set one command. We need to shut down. Here, Okay, no, shut down this one. It's active, the heart. Okay. Okay, and the chest stays up. Okay. Now the brain color becomes the green color. Why no shut down? You can click this one on this one. Okay. And for the welding, click serial 0 and 0. And this is my, this is the DCE. We will set the complex. This one, the complex. We will set the complex at only the DCE side. Now this is the DCE side. We can select which one, okay. This one, okay. This one depends on you. This command. And then for the PDF, one for the mass that 30 right for value, so change to 2. Okay, for the value we set the calculate at the DCE that the IPADS of the mass, they are correctly. Why still less color? Push it down, right? Okay, please push it down. Why is still less color? Because another side still has not set correctly, right? Okay, for the doctor two, it's okay now. For the level 3, okay. Okay, first, depression, 0, 0, 0, okay, this one. This side, okay. It's okay, that is 0.2, 0.1. Become the picture. Now, land interface of the router 3 is already. Okay, back to see the WAN interface. This one, serial 0.0. This is the DTE side. DTE side, no need to add the complex. So, no need to add the complex. That's only a PDF. But the welding use select 30 right, change to for DCE side and what shall we do? Okay. No, just out from that. Become the key color, right? Okay. Now, interface of two routers are active. Okay. Okay. Let's see for the blocking people on the router. I will share this one to the for the doctor, for this something, for this doctor, for the CLI, you can agency, if you use the command line to set up to configuration, the first, this is for the LAN interface, this one, interface. And this is for the WAN. We show the, now we are in the configuration and interface. Now we are the interface mode. Before we can use the command show IP route or show run or show IP interface, this, we have in the admin mode first. So how to exit this mode by using the admin command. Enter. You can see the prefix is changed. Config if become the only config. The exit command is bring me back to the config mode. And then exit again. Okay, now we are back to the user admin mode or enable. I call this one admin mode or enable mode. Okay. At this mode, we can use the command to show position. For example, show IP interface. If you can see IP, and then tap. Okay, and enter. Okay, show the interface like this. The LAN interface, 5.1.1 and serial interface. Okay, for the this command, for example, when I show, I use the show command, and if property command for the show, we can use this one. We can add this one. This show the follow command, show the available command. Okay, you can select it. Question. And then the more I use the space button. Okay. And now we need to show the IP, right? Show IP. And then IP. And if I want to know there are available command again, question again. Okay, actually there are many command. Okay, and then we use the show IP rule, right? To see the login table, right? And enter. Okay, now show IP rules. You can see now router A is created to entry by automatically, right? The first is one. The first entry and second entry. Okay. So now router A know 5.1.0. Router one know the network address 5.1.0 and 5.3.0 by automatically, right? But router A still don't know the network address of the LAN 2, right? 5.2.0. 5.2.0 still does not include in this routing table. Yeah. And for the router B also, DLI, okay. This is the configuration for the LAN interface of router B. And this configuration for the WAN interface of router B, okay. And then, okay, we can exit. We can SQ time, right? Or we can use the control set. Control. You can see I use the control set. Okay, enter. Okay, control set. Go to the admin mode. We have to choose first exit and exit, or we use control set. We have to choose. And so I give you, we can see on the for the R2 of this router to IP root. Okay. There are two and six, there are two and three. On this router, know the network address 5.2.0, know network address 5.3.0. But this router still don't know where is the network address 5.1.0. It still don't know where is network address of 5.1.0. So, okay, query. After that, I will configure it for the this PC. For this PC, okay, is default gateway is 5.1.1, right? And for this interface, for its appearance, this one, 5.1.5.2. Okay, full fancy. And this PC, this PC. The default gateway is this one, the interface 5.2.5.1. It's appeared. See, finish for the this PC. And for this PC, for this PC, default gateway 5.1.5.1. They are the same default gateway and what 5.1.3. Okay, from this PC, go to desktop menu command prompt. I will show you PC one can ping to this PC. Everyone is helping the platform. Okay, now I show you PC one can ping to this PC because they are the same land, right? No need router, no need routing. Anyway, if I will check this PC, right? The IP config command can show you IP config. IPConfig. Okay, use this command IP config. and then it show you the it's a PDF 5.1.2 and it for gateway 5.1.1. You see, being too in the pocket way. This one, and then I use this command clean to its default gateway, clean to this interface. Try one. Okay, the pipe form to show gateway interface. Now, PC1 can ping to the router, can ping to the interface of this router for the WAN side, not for it, for the LAN side. Okay. And then ping to this interface for WAN interface. Okay, okay, and then ping to this one, the WAN link of PCA, 5.1.1. Okay, can reply. Okay. PCA ping to this interface is can reply. Ping to this interface is also can reply. And ping to this interface. This is important for the troubleshooting. Okay, the case for the troubleshooting. Ping 2.1.5.2.5.3.5.2. Request timeout. Okay. Now, after that, ping 5.3.5.2, right? The result is request timeout. Okay, now let me. PC, this PC, okay, this PC ping to this gateway, ping to this one, 5.1.5.1, okay, reply this, okay, and then ping to the 5.3.5.1, ping to this interface of router A, the value. When port of router A 5.3.5.1 is defined. P2 5.3.2 this when interface of this router can repeat. Now PC this PC okay I said this one. PC 1A helping to PC 2B. Okay. And now PC 1A can ping to this interface of R1A and ping to this interface. But cannot ping to this interface. So now PC 1A cannot ping to the PC. Okay. PC 1A can ping to PC 1, okay, because the router A still have no network address of LAN 2, right? So after that, we add the network address of the LAN 2 or the router R1A. And static. Okay, add this word is up and to for the this router. Okay, 2.0. Next hop. Next hop means this is here then. Add it. This side. This command. Okay, now we add the network address of LAN 2 on the router A, the D, right? Then we don't get to facilitate it for this PC also on the A. Okay, for the RB. For RB, okay, we have to add the version of that one for RB. For the RB, let's copy this IP address of this interface. Okay. Let's check for the PI command. To show a few root, we can see on the router A. Now there are three entries. Okay. The S means setting root. Now on router A, we pass the network address 0.2.0 by use static root on the router A. Now router A can know network address of LAN 2, right? Okay. And for the router B, this one. Okay. Add it. Okay, for the router B, there are three fields. There are three and three or so. Yeah. And now we believe PC A can ping to PC C. Ping from PC A ping to point C, point to here. The PMS is depends on our right. Ping time. Okay, it show you. Okay. It first ping 0.3.2 request time out. Okay, and now ping again is can find. Okay. And after that we will ping ECC. Okay. We should ping to the LAN interface of B first, 0.2.1, right? Okay, it can ping to the it can ping to the 0.2.1, that is the default gateway of the LAN 2. After that, we finally ping to the PCC. Okay, this can ping. And now we can ping to the PCA can ping to PCC. Finish for today. Yeah. Okay, for the guy that don't attend this class, you can submit the web three for me on the next class, no problem. Okay. Now only four guy can send me now. Okay. You can type your name either like you can submit this that tree to me or the next class, no problem.
Hello.